Hey, I'm Agnes, and I'm a software engineer on the Grafana frontend team at Grafana Labs. Let's talk about the table data in PDF feature. What problem does this feature solve? Well, if you are a user of the reporting feature, you may have noticed that you can see all data from large table panels in your PDFs. Unlike in Grafana, you can scroll on the PDF table panel or click on the page numbers. With this new feature, you'll have the option to access all the data directly from your PDF without closing your dashboard layout. So how does it work? Let me show you. So here's my dashboard with three tables. You can see that for all of them, I can scroll in the table to see more data. But this is a PDF that is currently generated. I can only see a few lines and can't scroll in the tables anymore. So let's create a report to see the new options. So now in the format report step, you now have access to two more format options to embed all your table data either as an appendix to the main PDF or as a separate PDF. Let's check this option and preview the PDF to see the results. And here it is. You can still see your dashboard content at a glance on the first page, but you can then deep dive into any table you want to see all the data it contains. This feature is in public preview and it's available behind the feature flag. Prior to general availability, we intend to work on the generated tables in order to make them more responsive to your data and to improve table size. But we also want to know what you think of the feature and what improvements you would like to see. Check out the reporting documentation to learn more and enable the feature toggle to try it out for yourself.